the biggest thing that you can do, and the part of your body that you want to utilize the most when you're trying to create space, is actually your feet. And jabbing right into the center of the body of the defensive player is going to cause him to go back. And then once he has his momentum going backward, that's when you square back up, and now you have some space that you need.